No hard feelings?
Why'd you do it?
It's nothing personal. It's just you're a sophomore. I'm a senior. You've got two more years left to pad your res. This is my last shot.
And we were going to share the credit with you, Zane.
Come on, Jasper. You know how hard it is to impress an Ivy League school. You need all the edge you can get. Sharing the credit ain't going to cut it. I've seen your focus, your ambition. I know you, Jasper. You would have done the same thing.
Then you don't know me. You don't know me at all.
Kaylee, Scholastic Spire's about to start in the gym. Walter's in the gym right now practicing his buzzer finger.
You let Walter do exercise?
Yeah, why?
Ow, my thumb!
Oh, that's why. Nice helmet, Julie. Judge T, Kaylee doesn't have to call anyone. She doesn't have a case.
Coop.
The facts are simple. This guy told that guy that he wanted to ask that girl to the dance, but that guy asked her first. So that guy owes this guy an apology for bad bro behavior.
Coop!
I don't think this guy is interested in what that girl or her client has to say. So I'm gonna put on these headphones and wait for that judge to rule in this guy's favor. Can't hear ya.
Did you vandalize the residence?
I wouldn't call it vandalism. I switched a few letters around.
You also broke the bird bath.
Yeah, I kind of fell on that. Truce.
Doc, if I would have gotten into that car as drunk as I was, I'd probably be dead.
Should probably thank you for driving her home, but you kind of screwed up the job, man. I mean, how hard is it to drive 2 miles home sober? Then again, if I had charged the batteries, we wouldn't be here either.
What batteries?
She was pissed at me because the camera batteries were dead.
And they give her Samsung's stomach intestines. She became Kleptilla.
Sir, how long before he recovers? My men, they want to know.
To assure your men that Private Flax will be all right, but his days in Afghanistan are over.
But he's our luck, sir.
Now, a good leader cares about his men. Doesn't just think of them as objects. Their welfare should always be utmost in his mind. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Sergeant?
I heard Flax had something happen with his lungs last night.
Yeah, it was a complication with the surgery. He developed a clot, and it went to his lung, which interfered with his breathing. But we're keeping an eye on him.
Major, I'm not a mean person. It's just, basically, Flax can be a pain in the ass. He's always getting into trouble, going on about those comic books.
Okay, well, you don't have to explain to me.
The way I treat him, I feel bad. It's just, I'm trying to keep him out of trouble and all. The little, he can be a handful. Is he gonna make it?
I hope so, Sergeant. I hope so.